Which street is this?
This is Queen Street.
This is actually Queen Street, right.
It's lower Queen Street. So semi-permanent will be at the top of Queen Street in the Artea Square. And then if we did use this area, we'd need to all walk down here, which is about a 10-minute walk. Which is roughly the same as it was in Tokyo. The difference being that most people here would know where to go to, they wouldn't need a map.
What's that thing on the side of the building? Julia.
Probably a piece of art.
Yeah. It's really nice. Which way, where's the building? Where's the building where the campaign will be?
About three blocks up, so it's not.
On this side of the road,
on the other side, and it's quite a big square. You can't see it from there. But it's beyond that big cross on the top. It's probably a block after that. Good. He's a local Asian guy, and he's very satirical, and he's hilarious, very smart. The comedy festival started, it must have been about 15 or 14 years ago.
That's my friend.
Oh, is that her?
Yeah. Yeah, she's coming to Auckland on Sunday, and then she's going to be here again in winter. I really recommend her, though.
Is she really good, is she?
Yeah, I like it because I think, because the thing about her as an artist, it's not kind of just comedy, she's really articulating a worldview.
Oh, well, that's like Raybon, it's very satirical and kind of, you know,
I mean, she sort of celebrates sort of kind of like both kind of the whimsy and kind of like, and kind of old-fashioned loveliness. She's done quite a lot of stuff at BAC, but like, she curated like a week of like other stuff kind of happening. I think she's great. Anyway,
so we've got both mine.
Yeah.
Wow. I've got a little motor scooter, but that's... I suppose the thing for Duncan to know is up on High Street, it's mainly high fashion.